Hey everybody, this is Bill with Bill and Carol's Travel Project. Yeah, so this evening we were just out looking for, just sightseeing. We found this place called Hartman Rocks. And it's a little area where they have free camping. People come out here and ride their side-by-sides and motorcycles. And it's kind of a fun place, and it's really pretty up here. You can overlook the town. You can see a lot of rock formations. Now, there's a road you have to take to get up here. They call it Keel Hill. It's a pretty steep hill. I mean, I don't know if you'd want to take a heavy motorhome up here. I'm talking camping in maybe a small travel trailer or a tent or something, but it's very pretty up here, and we're just enjoying the scenery. All right, so today we're going on a little journey. We're headed to Lake City, Colorado. Carol is in the truck with Steve and Renee, and I'm taking the motorcycle just because I just want to. We're headed to Lake City, and we're going to hook up with another one of Carol's friends that lives up here, and you'll see how that goes. Soaking up a bourbon stain, and I'm going back to see you just as soon as I can. And I left my heart in Tulsa on the corner.
Catch you.
He wants a beer. This guy right here wants a beer. Y'all wait, because you may be on YouTube.
You gotta get Steve.
You're not wanted for anything, are you? It don't matter.
Oh, Bill. All right,
we're going to do a toast. Well, I don't know if we can see it, but here's to us.
Well, you can't see Dan the man, and you can't see Steve.
I can see Dan.
What about Steve?
There we go.
We did it?
We got it.
Yeah, so for today's outing, we headed over to Black Canyon of the Gunnison National Park. This is the south rim of the canyon. Carol and I have been here before, but Steve and Renee have never been here. Man, it's a beautiful canyon. They call it Black Canyon because there are parts of this canyon that only see about 3 hours of sunlight a day due to being so narrow and steep. But it's a beautiful place. I'll just let you enjoy the pictures and I'll get back to you in a little bit. So what better way to end up a canyon viewing day than to end up in the Horsefly Brewing Company. Went in here and had some lunch. We were starving to death. What you don't know is the road from Gunnison, from our campground to that canyon, the bridge is out and they only let traffic go by there twice a day, from 6:30 to 8:30 in the morning, and then we can't go back until between 4:30 and 6:30 in the evening. So we had time to grab a little lunch before heading back, kind of biding our time, I guess you'd say. I had two different beers that they brew here. The one I'm drinking right there is a coconut porter. The other one was a green chili beer. So if you drink a beer and you like it, they'll can some for you, put it in a can so you can take it with you. That was pretty cool. So I got a 6-pack of green chili beer and a 6-pack of a coconut porter. And I believe Steve got a 6-pack of green chili beer. It's pretty cool. Can I see you on there? There you are.
Oh, there she is.
Yeah. Hey, this is the best waitress ever been.
Yes, you better spread the word.
All right, I'm going to end this video right here. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up. We made it back in time for bingo. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and click on that bell so you'll be notified of the next time we make a video. Thank you for watching.
Adios.